The next match is for the JWF Championship. No one respects this business more than I do. I'm a multi-time JWF champion, multi-time world heavyweight champion, multi-time IC champion. Noah has had the gold before. Bruno has had gold before. Who will win in this epic clash of titans? Will it be Youngblood, representing the darkness? Will it be Bruno, representing Team Evolution? Or will the game become a multi-time JWF champion with aspirations to headline JWF Mania?
Thank you.
Darkness reigns.